Got a great app, but not getting installs? You may need to increase your search visibility. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Mike, and today we're going to talk to you about how to optimize your store listing to make sure your app can be found. Creating an app can be tough and frustrating, especially if you're not getting enough installs. You may not be targeting the right keywords or targeting them properly. The app stores offer three different placements and character limits for keyword targeting. You have 50 characters for your app name and keywords. This is the most important place for targeting. An 80 character limit where you can place your marketing message and entice users to install your app without opening the full description. You have 4,000 characters to describe your app, its features, and sell your product. Target keywords that are the most relevant to your app without being too spammy about it. The first 170 characters are the strongest spots for targeting. You'll want to target long tail phrases and ensure that they are exact matches in order to rank well for them. A 30 character limit for your app title and targeting. The shorter the app's name, the more room for targeting. This is also a 30 character limit where you can target more keywords while mixing in your marketing message. The title and subtitle hold the most strength for keywords, so make sure you're using phrases that are the most relevant to your app. You have a 100 character limit to target a variety of keywords. Break words up with commas instead of spaces in order to free up characters and target more keywords. Apple will build phrases based on keywords you place here and within your title and subtitle. In other words, if you target kitten in your title and game in your keyword list, Apple will put them together to target kitten game. You don't want to target keywords twice. It can be seen as spammy by Apple, and you can use that space to target other keywords. You will want to track your keyword performance and modify your listings frequently according to results. Following these best practices will increase your chances to rank well for high traffic, relevant keywords. Increasing your search visibility means increasing your installs. But this all begins with a thorough keyword research. If you want to know more, then check out our blogs in the link over here, or feel free to shoot us your questions in the comment section below. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for new content. Once again, I'm Mike, and we'll see you next time on AskyH.